Louis from Canada, he says, can we give names to our pets? I says, yes, no problem. Is there any restriction? Not that I know of. Yani you should not call your cat Muhammad, for example, because this is an honorable name. You can call it whatever you wish. That is permissible and not degrading to any of the names that we honor in Islam, and Allah knows best.